Every tyrant in history has said that he wants power to do good to his fellows. But don't you think that the necessary thing is to check and stop people having power?